I just want to get it done so I don't have to worry about it.
Yeah.
And I like that you would be my, so you're my power of attorney.
That's up to you.
No, I want that. I like the decisions you make, and I know you'll get it done.
I don't know if it would be a, like I said, life is a very crazy thing, Nicole. There are people who are like, if I was ever in that situation, I would want you to pull the plug. But you don't know, and you don't know how valuable those seconds are.
Well, but if anything ever happened to me where I had to be put on life support, please unplug me.
No, you say that now, but you don't know.
No, I do know. I'm telling you. I don't want to be a vegetable. Now, if the doctor comes in, and I'll write all this stuff down for you. If the doctor comes in and I have, like, this incredible chance, well, then maybe, like, keep me there for, like, a week, but...
I don't think I can do it.
I think it's because you wouldn't want to let me go.
There's that element in there as well, so I don't think I can do it.
Who's yours?
That's up to me. It's not you. But that's confidential.
But I'm your
girl. I don't care. It's my information.
You're never going to tell me.
No, it's confidential.
That's like keeping a secret from me.
You can look at it like anything you want. It's confidential information.
Well, good. I'm happy it's not me.
No, I know.
Kind of. I want to be number two.
You're not even on the list.
Thanks.
I wouldn't take that as being offensive.
Then I take it as being offensive.
I just told you I don't want the burden of making that decision for you.
That's you. Maybe that's how you feel.
Yeah, so I use the same thought process in making that decision.
Well, I would want to make that decision. I would hate to be pushed out and have no decision about your life, especially when you're my man.
I'm just not going to leave it up to you.
Well, that hurts my feelings.
I'm sorry your feelings are hurt. It's not my intention.
Well, they are. I guess it just always goes back to, like...
To what?
Just marriage and all that stuff. It always makes me continue to feel like a girlfriend than anything else. That's more important.
So what about all those times that you don't feel like a girlfriend? And all those times that you repeatedly say, oh, you're like the best thing
I know,
ever.
But these are like big decisions in your life, and like I'm not even number two.
We share life together. I understand I'm not his wife, but like I feel that if I'm not the power of attorney, I should know who is, because John is my everything. He's my world.
And I feel as if this has taken us a few steps back instead of forward.
I don't know. I wish he would tell me.